Hi, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'm going to talk through how to use password protection in the Microsoft OneNote app. Microsoft OneNote is a powerful note-taking and organizational tool that's part of the Microsoft Office product suite. The mobile app version of the application released by Microsoft contains a lot of the core functionality that's available in the desktop version of the application, and is even available to use at no cost. And while OneNote makes it easy to share your notebooks and sections that you create, you may not want everyone you share content with to see everything. As a result, it's important to understand how to password protect your notebook sections, and change and remove that password protection as well. This article walks you through all aspects of using password protection in the Microsoft OneNote app. How to password protect a section. Step 1. Navigate to the notebook in your OneNote app that contains a section you want to password protect. Step 2. Tap Edit in the upper right corner of the screen. Non-shaded circles will appear between the Sections colored tab on the left side of the screen and the name of the section on the right side of the screen. Tap the circle to the left of the section you want to add password protection to, so that the circle is now filled in with purple shading and a white check mark. Step 4. Tap the lock icon in the list of icons along the bottom of the screen. Step 5. Choose Protect This Section in the menu that appears. The password protection screen appears. Step 6. Enter the password you want to use in the password field, and then enter the same password again in the verify field. Step 7. Tap Done. An Adding Password window appears in the center of the screen, with a progress bar showing the status of applying the password protection to the section you applied it to. After the Adding Password window disappears, you'll be redirected to the screen displaying the contents of that notebook. The section won't be locked for you until you close and reopen the app. Any users you share the locked notebook section with will be required to enter the password before they can view the contents of any locked sections. How to enter the password for a locked section. Step 1. Navigate to the section within a specific notebook that you want to access. If that section is password protected, a padlock icon will appear to the right of that section. Step 2. Tap the name of the section. An Unlock Section screen appears. Step 3. Enter the password for that specific section in the password field, and then tap Unlock in the upper right corner. If the password is correct, you'll be taken back to the section you attempted to unlock, and the content within that section will now be accessible. How to change a password for a section. Step 1. Navigate to the notebook in your OneNote app that contains a locked section where you want to change the password. Step 2. Tap Edit in the upper right corner of the screen. Non-shaded circles will appear beneath the Sections colored tab on the left side of the screen and the name of the section on the right side of the screen. Step 3. Tap the circle to the left of the section where you want to change the password, so that the circle is now filled in with purple shading and a white check mark. Step 4. Tap the lock icon in the list of icons along the bottom of the screen. Step 5. Select Change Password in the menu that appears. The Change Password screen displays. Step 6. A Changing Password window appears in the center of the screen, displaying the status of changing the password protection for that section in the notebook. After the password is changed, you'll be redirected to the home screen for that notebook. The next time you attempt to access that section in that notebook, you'll need to enter the new password in order to view it. How to remove password protection from a section. Step 1. Navigate to the notebook in your OneNote app that contains a section that you want to remove the password for. Step 2. Tap Edit in the upper right corner of the screen. Non-shaded circles will appear between the Sections colored tab on the left side of the screen and the name of the section on the right side of the screen. Step 3. Tap the circle to the left of the section you want to remove the password for, so that the circle is now filled in with purple shading and a white check mark. Step 4, tap the lock icon in the list of icons along the bottom of the screen. Step 5, choose Remove Password in the menu that appears. The Remove Password screen appears. Step 6, enter the password associated with that section in the password field, and then tap Remove in the upper right corner of the screen. A removing password window appears in the center of the screen, displaying the status of removing the password protection from that section in the notebook. After the password protection is successfully removed, you'll be redirected to the home screen for that notebook. Going forward, you should no longer be prompted to enter a password to access that notebook section on any device.